They signed up to serve our community. Now they're injured and out of luck.
Some of these stories are just unbelievable.
12 News investigates officers who have lost their careers and how they're now helping others. Tomorrow on WISN 12 News at 10.